My name is Kelvin Smith. I'm an amateur pianist. I call myself a piano of Tasmania. I grew up in a large family, and the rule was that as you turned 10, you started to play the piano. So it was kind of always there. I've always loved nature, and I've always loved music. And so just to bring the two together has been in me from the beginning, I think. And then more recently, I just thought, well, if I had a piano in the shed that I could just move around, then I could do that myself. I got a phone call from a lady that works for Hydro, and she said, would you be interested in playing on Gordon Dam Wall? And so I said, sounds great, how do we do that? There's 120 steps from the car park down to the dam wall. And so we searched out a range of different options, and we ended up landing on hiring a helicopter from Devonport, which will meet us down there first thing in the morning and lift the piano from the car park down onto the dam wall.
Hydro Tasmania is supporting Kelvin to do this because we're owned by the people of Tasmania, and so it's really important to us to be able to give back to the Tasmanian community. So we're doing this as part of our COVID-19 recovery program, and as part of this program we've been supporting not-for-profits and community organisations, and so it's been really great that we can help a local musician such as Kelvin bring a bit of joy to the Tasmanian community during this time. The reaction in Hydro when we first said we wanted to chopper a piano into the dam was interesting. There were a few eyebrows raised, but everyone was able to work together really well to make sure that it came about safely.
I've been working here 35 years, since 1985. It's the first time I've heard music coming up there like that. It sounds quite good, down on the dam, even here.
It's just an unusual place to play. It's surreal, a gentle, emotional piece in a beautiful wilderness area.